Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a trade offer video for anyone in Singapore. And first thing first, I only want squishies. And other than that, I can still accept some kawaii and Hello Kitty related stuff. So yeah, and you must do a trade offer video for me and PM me about it, or do a video response kind of thing. So yeah, and first I can offer this cookie and chocolate mirror. And I just bought this only, so yeah. And this chocolate thing, and just open it like that. This is the mirror. And next, this one, cookies I like. There's a felt cloth thing here, and a mirror. So yeah, this is really cute, this one. And next I can offer this tofu oyako mirror. And there's a licensing here, so yeah, I'm not really sure. So the Royako, and this is really huge, like my palm and this thing, and compared to this, this is really big. So yeah, and next I can offer this photo frame, and it comes in this box thing, and there's like this license thing. It is made in Taiwan, I think. So yeah, it's really cute, the face thing. And I can offer some plushie, which is this rabbit one. I can offer this cake thing. It comes in this ball chain, and it's really cute, like this one. And this one. And this is from Senex, and there's like this face thing. I'm not sure what is it. So yeah, I can still offer this handphone pouch thing, and the face is really squishy, and this is like that. And I can offer this color pencils, and it's like that. So yeah, because I don't really use color pencils, so I decided to trade this away if you want. And next I can offer this keychain, I think, and there's like this seashell thing, the sand, and some plants inside, but I think it's artificial, so yeah, and bags like that. And next, I can offer this stickers. This one, which is like 3D, you can see it can move like that. And this one, this face one, this SpongeBob one, which is really cute. And this girl one, and this one, the angel one, and this one, the singer, and this one, the nerdy one. So yeah, I can offer this. And I can offer this stickers, this, oh, not stickers, I mean erasers. So yeah, I can offer this 3 erasers, and they are quite shiny actually, so yeah. And this 3, and I can offer this pen knife, so yeah. It comes in this one, this one, this one, this one. I'm not sure whether I can send this out, so maybe I'll check this out first. And this one, the ruler one. And this is actually a magnet bookmark. And this face is really, oh my god, but it's really cute too. And this is made in Taiwan, I think. And next I can offer some two of this pen, and they got the very cute characters too, like this one and the doggie, and yeah, and they are 0.3. And next I can offer this two pencils, which are similar, and yeah, they are quite different from the normal pencil because they are like triangular, and this one is really like thick for the diameter. So yeah, and I can offer this too, and this one is actually color pencil, and this one is a pencil, so maybe you can take both, it's better, I think. And I can offer this pen also, which is, I really like this pattern. So yeah, this is like a pen thing. And next I can offer this to a mechanical pencil, and they are really like a bit heavy, I think, for a normal mechanical pencil. And they are like two Tweety birds, like that, and this. And lastly, I can offer this Lipstick erasers, this four, or you want, you, maybe you can choose these two. And I have decided not to, like, for my future treats, I'm not going to include this in my extras anymore because of some reasons. So yeah. And I'm going to do a part 2 for this, so thanks for watching.